I do not know what to say to you. It is all strange. Many parties' positions are largely fragmented. We will see what will happen.
I can see that the elections are polarized. There's a lot of division in our country. You can see that clearly, and that's bad for democracy.